I mean, a lot of you guys have been saying,
Boogle, why don't you use the multi-lineup format? You can see everything in your lineup.
But now that I look at it, it looks extremely gross. So yeah, no, we going back to the classic. It's just more satisfying flipping through your lineup. I mean, it's just, what can you say? I think flipping your rows is a very satisfying mechanic in the game. And if you're good at timing and tracking your cycles, it's even more better.